If we believe that Gabriel slipped in to Mary's room, filled her holy uterus with God's spermatozoon. If we believe that Joseph, when hearing of the news, said, God knocked up my bride-to-be, we must be special Jews. If we believe the Prince of Peace was not the world's worst curse, and all the good Christians think they do, just doesn't make things worse. If we believe Christianity wasn't racist, superstitious, sex-fearing, woman-hating, homophobic, anti-scientific, genocidal, earth-raping, soul-smothering insanity, then we would wish you Merry Christmas.